I'm nothing but this cash, make this pussy top. I'm nothing but a bag, make this pussy top.
Pussy talented, it do cartwheels. And he pay cause he like how that part feel. Yeah.
No, don't make it gay. Just no, you no. looked at me. That's why. If you didn't look at me and carried on, it wouldn't have been weird.
What seems to be the problem? I've had this weird pain in my head for a few hours now. Sounds like the symptom of a headache. You could be dehydrated. Here, drink this. Better? Better. Thank you. Great. That'll be $42,000. For a sip of water? Yeah, hope you like that homeless life, boy. Your kids ain't never seen a cup. Matter of fact, run your pockets.
You're shitting me right now.
That's nuts. I don't like that.
I feel fucking creeped Dude. Out, mother.
Oh, oh my god!
I thought this was supposed to be the most advanced security system on the planet.
Yeah. Yeah, take a beer. Shoot, man. You're 21, are you 21?
Yeah.
All right, you're good.
Stop.
Okay, I'm gonna talk to the power here.
Hello, my good.
Guys, I have over 400 students this semester, and I cannot just let all of you miss. So if a family member does die, I ask that you break off a piece and show it to me. That is the only way you will get an extension. Sorry, it is just my policy. It's what I need to do.
If you think you're stupid, you haven't gone to a McDonald's drive-thru at 1 in the morning with your friends in a canoe instead of a car.
Just.
Can you believe we've been quarantined for almost 6 months?
What?
Yeah, let that sink in.
Wow, yeah. Who's that?
I just told you.
What? Coming, Jesus.
I've been waiting here for almost 3 hours and you guys didn't even let me in. What the hell is wrong?
Lo que en alta mi gente, para mi fane que...
Don't get in the car with strangers. Do not meet people online. Order yourself a stranger from the internet to get in the car with alone.
Hypothetically, let's just say you're my landlord. Is rent still due with money like this? I wouldn't do that. Dan, if you follow me.
Oh shit! Damn!
Did I kill the spider?
My fucking eye, bro.
So I get into my sister's car and I'm like, why the hell is her mirror so dark? I'm like, is it dirty? Or, you know, whatever. And then I realized that shit was crazy.
Damn it!
Hey, baby, you up?
Good morning, sleepyhead. How you?
Doofenshmirtz confessing his love for Perry, and then, they decide to get intimate, and Doofenshmirtz says, "Let me get some of that platter pussy."
I know you. You James Charles. You James Charlotte. Girl, look, it's James Charles. What you doing in here? Whole Foods was closed. Look, watch. Hi, sisters. Yo, this is crazy for real. James, can my friend get a picture? We some big ass fans. Like.
I'm doing nothing.
Honey, come down. Holy shit. Mom, are you okay? Oh, I'm fine, sweetie. Don't worry about it. Are you sure you hit that hard? I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Mom, you're bleeding. Mom!
Not every bald guy it's is Jeff Bezos. Let me have the keys.
It's Jeff Bezos. Jeff.
Emily.
Jeff.
His name's not fucking Jeff.
Ain't nobody gonna pass me or cut me off. I used to be an expert in Mario Kart. Let's go.
Some black people look at me, they get mad. They're like, you had a white girlfriend, you can't get a black queen, you don't like being black. Are you kidding me? I love being black so much that I got a white girlfriend so I can make her baby black. I was trying to take over.
All right, kids, what's something good you did today? I prevented a murder. Well, how'd you do that? Self-control?
Let me get it.
You gotta be cool with it.
Let's. Damn, I fuck. I didn't. It,
so you forcing
I can't
bro.
Do it. Yeah, I'm forcing. I can't do it, bro.
Let's get straight to it.
Now, when we get in here, Jason, don't mess this up.
I won't.
You remember what I told you?
I remember.
Hello, how are you? Hey, welcome to Applebee's. I don't know if they told you, but kids 8 and under eat for free, so that's pretty cool.
Really? I did not know that.
Yeah, that's awesome. I like it too.
That's perfect, because he's only 7. Nuh-uh, Dad, I'm 9.
God!
¿Te gusta Megan Thee Stallion? Yo no le escucho mucho porque ella es un stallion y yo soy un perro.
Hey, man, can I get something to drink? Like maybe some water or...
I wanted to surprise my girlfriend, but I saw my mom. I saw my first home.
Can we get 2 McDoubles, a McChicken,
and a burning car?
McDoubles and McChicken, okay?
Can I get a 20-piece and a double quarter pounder with just ketchup and cheese?
Double quarter pounder, only ketchup and cheese, okay?
Yeah.
Any sausage, nuggets?
Sweet and sour.
Okay, is that everything?
Yeah.
25% up, please. Alright. On God, I hope I get struck by lightning on my way into work. Oh, I'm so excited. Is that a threat or a promise?
You sleep. Don't close my door.
You know this saying, like, oh my god, you scream like such a girl? Imagine screaming like a guy. Like, I would rather scream like, any day.
My brow bone is like this because I'm on the 95th percentile of Neanderthal DNA.
But that shit was weak as a...
Damn, you're hot.
God, you're so cute.
Wait, do you have one?
I mean, yeah, but...
But nothing. It's better safe than sorry.
Fine.
Okay, you can put it in me now.
I've come to the realization that if I had, like, actually big boobs, not what I'm working with right now, I would definitely run up to my friends, lift my tit up, and flop it on their head and go, stop! You're under a breast!
God damn it!
My best friend really hates Doja Cat. Where did my titties go? Where did they go?
I fucking swear they're usually here, bro. What the fuck? They was
Yo, they was fucking hiding, bro.
Bro, I'm telling you, bro, we should have went to Wendy's. I'm not even jacking this right now.
Next in line, please.
Oh, yeah, can I get a Big Mac meal and 10-piece nuggets?
That will be $10.52.
All right, copy. I got you right now.
Damn! What are you Sonic or something? Fucking like that, bro, for, man. Now you probably pick up every coin you see on the street.
Right now. Chill.
This man a pirate and he just dropped all his doubloons.
I'm not even hungry, bro. I'm not even hungry no more. I'm not even hungry no more.
Welcome back to me screaming.
Thanks again for the tea. It was delicious.
Okay, go ahead and put your heads up, but don't look. Go ahead and look.
Okay. Go ahead and look.
Turn and show the other person. What you're reading is what you are.
What? Oh!
So a lot of people ask me, since I'm blind, how do I know that I'm speaking to a mirror right now? And the answer is I don't. I could just be shouting endlessly into a blank wall. It's very possible.
Okay, so I'm quite curious as to see what would happen if I do a 360 in one of these deepfake videos. So let me just do a 360 real quick. There we go.
Stop. I mean, you can like stop if you want to. I don't really care either way.
They call me the bird whisperer, okay? Because I do my job real well. Matter of fact, you know, who can tame a pigeon like me, man?
Somebody call for tortilla. Una tortilla, hermano, dámela. Dale. No tenga vergüenza, dale con la tortilla.
So I noticed they made the aisles bigger at my local grocery store. They think that can stop me from reaching from the other aisle.
Do you guys like my new lipstick? It's called Mocha Shit.
What's going on?
Hey, man. I know you've been down in the dumps lately. Just wanted to give you a call, let you know I'm always thinking about you, okay?
Honestly, dude, I really appreciate that. Like, just been going through a lot right now.
Hey. Say no more, man. Like I always say, you need me to kill a man, I kill a man.
Oh, don't be going and doing anything like that now, right?
What?
I'm just saying, like, let's hope it never comes down to that.
Okay, we have a huge problem.
The scariest thing you can say to somebody with ADHD is, I gave you the keys, right?
What do you got for lunch today?
What's gonna be like 85, 90 today? Water.